You're watching Vainglory SEAT, the winter season. This is our micro tournament. So yeah, I hope you enjoy. I'm going to change the banner soon. Wait, hold on. I need to put them in game.
Yep, the new system basically is that why we call it micro tournament, because it's much smaller than, a lot smaller than what we have done previously of a 64 team bracket. This time we're going with 8 teams and we're going to do it for every week, so that it'll be faster, everybody have a chance to play instead of being draggy, especially in round. Alright, the game has started. We see we see Scarf, Arden and Black Feather on one side. And
Scarf, Fiend and Koshka on the other side.
Yes.
Yeah, OHHH is the... oh my god, I cannot pronounce their team name, seriously. Is Gorkhalis, Gorkhalis, G-O-R-K-H-A-L-I-S. H-A-L-I-S, yes. I have no idea how to pronounce the name. And the other team is DeXM. DeXM has played in our seat 4 before. So yeah, that would be interesting to see them back again.
So we're seeing a Scarf versus Scarf in lane.
Other game start ready?
Not yet, but I'm basically disconnected like quite a lot.
Okay. So yeah, for those of you who don't know, this is Twitch, right? So there is another game that will be happening on our Mob Crush. Yes, Mob Crush. That will be mobcrush.com/vainglory seat. Yeah. I think Black Feather just DC for a while just now. So currently nothing much is happening. They are just trying to level, I guess. Yeah.
At the moment, Scarf on team B being with just Betsy. What's the battery for? Oh, energy battery.
I forgot how slow this game goes. Like we just came from C4, right? So the C4 finals went freaking fast. And I totally forgot how slow games are when like it's in the beginning.
Yes, yes, definitely. Oh yeah, have you changed the banner yet?
How do you change the banner? If I change the banner, I'll be interrupting the feed, right?
Yes. You can interrupt if...
Never mind, later.
Okay, so we
can... There's no fight. Nobody is fighting. No.
Mining has begun.
Thank you.
wait, FaceTime business is on your side, right?
What?
FaceTime business is on the other game, right?
Bushes, right?
Huh?
Business?
Oh, that means there's another team called FaceTime business, is it? Because I'm looking at the seat for bracket.
Bushes.
Oh, okay.
I think business is a spelling mistake.
Oh, okay.
I only remember there's bushes.
Okay.
Oh, there's a fight.
Okay. Koshka is currently low in life. And Koshka is dead. They are taking down Finn. On the other side, Scarf is dead. Leaving Finn. Finn is the only one left. And Finn is dead, and that is an ace for Team A. They should be able to take down this turret.
I don't think so.
Or at least do some damage to it. Substantial damage to it. On the other side, the Arden is taking the gold mine, and they just successfully took the gold mine.
God, I just disconnected again.
Tower is left with half life. Disconnected from this game or the other game?
Mob crush.
Oh. Current KD is 3-0. So yeah. So just now when they were in the lobby, we were waiting for O to come in. OHHH. Yeah, to come in into the game lobby. So I was like looking at the character, like each of the player, their rank and everything.
Mm-hmm.
So basically right, DeXM right, they have all the high rank player. Like not Vainglorious, but like they were, oh was it Hotness and everything? I think so. Yeah, Hotness and stuff like that. Well, the other team here, which is OHHH, they are pretty much a newer team, I guess. One of their player was like unranked. So this will be interesting to watch them play. Koshka just went down. Finn. Scarf is left in the lane. They decided to abandon that and go for the minion mine, I think. Are they going for minion mine? Yep.
Which means we're gonna see the... Oh my god, just wanted to start talking. Yeah, we're gonna see a very imbalanced game.
Probably.
On this side. Yeah, because it seems like OHHH can't really catch up.
I never seen their team in any other tournaments before, so I don't know if this is their first tournament. But if this is their first tournament and they are going up against such, like, I guess good players, this will be a bit hard for them.
Yeah. But it's a good start though.
Mm.
It's good that they start.
Yeah. And plus this will be a good, like, what do you call that? Experiment? No. Experience. Yes, experience for them. If this is their first tournament. I'm not sure if it is, but I've never seen their name around, so. Their team should come out and help, but they are a little bit slow. Oh no, don't go there! Koshka is low in life. Finn should be able to tank, but oh no, that was a bad move by Koshka.
That's also a bad move by...
Okay, that's another ace by Team A. Do note that the champion, this is a 8-team game. So it's a micro tournament. So the champion is going up against like, they are going to win 4,200 ice. So that is the prize for this game.
Yep.
Not as much as our previous game, but our previous game was like, in a larger scale, so this is a smaller scale, so smaller price, I guess.
Yep. My mob crush hanged. My computer is going crazy.
if you cannot mob crush, then just record lor. The recording never hang right?
No. I have to try lah, I would say.
Dead. Scarf is probably dead. Yep. Scarf on team A is going for Koshka. But Koshka is just like quite fast. So I'm not sure if she can get her. And okay, Koshka is dead.
Nope. No matter how fast you are, it's rough.
Let's look at the items.
Especially when Koshka was cornered,
not
easy.
Actually, the Finn is not thick enough currently. It has been 10 minutes into the game. Finn is still currently not thick enough to be able to handle everybody.
Sorry if I sound very distracted because I'm actually solving a lot of problems. Anyway, if you look at the level difference, it's really huge, and the KD difference is wow. Finn is under attack. Team B didn't notice that there's actually a what's that called? Got trapped at one of the position of the creeps. So Team A can actually see them clearly. Team B doesn't know that.
If you realize right, Team A, they tend to almost run together in the sense like Scarf will be in the lane, but when there is trouble, everybody will start grouping together. Whereas right, for Team B right, everybody seems to be doing their own things. And then the junglers, which is like Koshka and Finn, usually comes up too late.
Yeah.
Okay, Finn is trapped in the gauntlet. Finn should be going down. Yep, Finn is down. Scarf tried to attack Arden, not happening. Like, yeah. They should not go down, they should try to protect their turret.
Scarf is standing too. Arden is trying to prevent Koshka from going back.
What is Koshka doing? Koshka is like
Koshka
teleport.
Is trying to go back. Yes, he's trying to teleport back. But the thing is, Scarf was on fire and walked beside Koshka, which gave Koshka a little bit of damage.
And you can see right just now when it was like when they were trying to attack Team A. Yeah, mm-hmm. When they were trying to attack Team A right, they were attacking different heroes. Which from what I see right, their KD is 15-1, which 15 is to the favor of Team A. So they should gather together and attack just one hero so that it can attack every one of them instead of splitting up.
Yep. nicely. I would say that this is not bad if it's really their first attempt.
Okay, the Kraken is out.
There's still chance.
Mm-hmm. As long
but
as
if Team B wins with the Kraken, it will be really hard for them to finish the second round to support them.
Using the gauntlet trap tree of the heroes inside, scarf, Pashka. Okay, there is an ace by Team A. I don't think they need the Kraken, they should go straight in. I mean, look at the Arden's life, I think he can be able to tank the whole thing.
Play for your banner, right? Use the qualifying rounds instead of the quarterfinals, although actually it is quarterfinals. Yeah. Qualifying rounds is the quarterfinals in this case.
Wait, what?
No.
I never transfer everything to my Mac. I only transfer the seat has begun.
Oh.
Yeah.
Then you see it has begun though?
I'll probably change it.
But when you when you're uploading the recording, put the cover photo as the one as a qualifying rounds.
Okay.
Woo! Yes. Oh, wrong game, but yeah.
Okay. Akashi just
also,
went
off.
Oh,
I'm actually. Whoa!
And that
okay.
is another ace.
I would say this is the game, really. Why don't you just go in with some creeps? They're so near. Oh my god.
Arden is too manly for creeps. Arden is too freaking manly for creeps.
Okay, it doesn't matter now. The creeps are near enough. So there's no... there's no extra life. I can't remember the term for it.
So KD is 21-1, and yep, this is our first game, so it's the best of three, so good luck to the other team. This is the other items, and that's it. Hello, go. Okay, wait, let me change this. Oh wait, Ninja
yes,
Blade.
To change right, double click. You should be able to see that if you double
click. Double click on the image. Oh, okay.
No,
cool.
Double click on the word combat.
Seat has begun life. Yep, now you see the new banner. This ninja lagging at the start 3.9k. Can't lag into. Sorry, lagging. Break.
Okay, so let's go to the next game.
The team is a little... 7 PM? Where the hell are they? 7 PM.
What's
up? 7 PM is 2 hours before us. So 7 PM is where?
Plus. Wait, Australia is faster. Wait.
No, Australia is behind us. Eh? Yeah, faster. Australia is faster.
Ah, yes, Australia is 2 hours. Yeah? In Indonesia is 1 hour lower.
Mm.
I don't know, I have no idea. Doesn't matter, let's go.
Waiting for the
sky
ban. There's a sky ban and the other team has not replied yet. Oh, Black Feather. So, again with the Black Feather and Sky ban? As in like, there is a lot of teams that ban Black Feather and Sky.
Yep, because Black Feather... ...date. In the next update, there's a lot of nerfing of moves.
You ready? This is game 2.
Let's go.
Let's go! It's the Black Feather and Sky Band, right?
Yeah, the two OP heroes that will be nerfed in the next. Did you swap them around?
Oh. Yeah, I did.
Actually, us a little late, but I just saw it.
So team A is going for I'm not telling you. No, not allowed to tell you. So sad.
Not yet.
Waiting for the DeXM to confirm. Is there Black Feather? No, there's no Black Feather. No, there's no Sky. Okay, you can play. Yep, so this is the lineup. We have Scarf, Crew, Finn on one side, and Arden, Glaive, Vox on the other.
It seems that this is not really a good
for
the battle
for
the
Halcyon Fold. For which side?
Actually.
Team B.
I feel that I think it's not really as good as their first combo.
I think your mic is picking up the in-game noise.
Oops. Because it's my in-game noise is a bit loud.
I was like, whoop, whoop, whoop. What the hell is that? Then I hear the rhythm, it sounds like Vox, and I'm like, okay.
That's not a Vox, it's Finn.
Oh, is it?
Oh,
there is a fight in the jungle. DeXM actually camped in the forest to wait for them. So, Glaive is low in life.
Vox is coming to help, but I don't think he can do it.
Trying to take down that Finn.
Almost there. But
both of them are slow heroes, so...
No!
Finn should have done that! Okay, Finn is dead. Scarf is going for Ninja Blade. Glaive managed to run, which is Ninja Blade. Boss, Oh, Crew has teleported back.
Yep.
Okay, don't go down, Scarf. DeXM has decided to go for the aggressive route. Yeah,
I think the first round they are just testing
their enemy, right?
Yeah, but now that they know it. Not a pro gaming team, they are more daring to push, like be aggressive. his crew is down. Finn managed to run.
Okay, boss is back in the lane.
Playing normal.
Team A is camping. Finn just tried to use that ability but didn't manage to grab anybody. What's that ability called?
I have no idea.
That grabbing ability.
He still haven't level 6.
Oh, then what was the ability that you said? Okay, never mind.
The one that stormed the ground or the one that slammed the ground?
Ah, that one there. That one doesn't grab?
No, that slams.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
It slammed a circle around in front of him. Oh, he's not going to be able to scarf, and scarf is definitely gonna be.
Yes, just aim for the glaive, come on. No?
No, the gold mine. The gold mine was helping.
Is putting a lot of scout traps everywhere. So I guess Team A won't be able to camp anymore. But so far their camping is not working, so they shouldn't camp anymore. Okay, both team are at lane right now. My screen just lagged. Okay. Now it's back. Crew is the only one left right now. Team B is going for the gold mine. Crew surviving.
They just ended the.
What?
They just ended the other game.
Oh, okay, first round is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Why is Finn standing there? That's a very bad position to stand in. Okay, Team B is coming up. Scuff just triggered the scout trap and he's dead. Finn is dead. Crew tried to use his stun but didn't manage to stun anybody. And that is an ace for Team B. And because of the ace, the first turret is destroyed. Use of the gauntlet here and Scarf should be dead. Yep, Scarf is killed. Technically, Team B can still go for the second turret. Because Team E is actually quite far away. Just now. Team B's Arden already have the, what do you call that? Fountain of Renewal. While Finn only has a level 2 armor. Yeah, coat of plates. So that is really bad. Because Finn is actually the support, right? So if he doesn't have the Fountain of Renewal or anything to help his teammate, that would be really bad for their team. Move away from the forest, from the bush. They're coming up. Is Finn DC? Finn look like he DC. But I'm not sure though. There are people who use this tactic where they pretend to DC and then when people start attacking them, they start attack back. Look at this.
He's definitely.
Nope, he DC. Crew tried to use his stun again but didn't manage to hit anybody at all, so this is bad.
Immense gold payout collection.
Okay, Finn is back. He walked a few steps and stopped. Oh my god. Team B is attacking Team A in the jungle-ish area. Finn just went down, Scarf just went down. Crew is the only one that's left right now. And Crew is dead. Arden is low in life, but I guess they should be able to take down this turret. Yep, they will. Come on. Look at the amount of mines that they have everywhere.
Yep, a lot.
You got cut off.
A lot of scalp trap, which is very helpful.
Scalp trap give you vision on your map, so you will be able to see where the enemies are at all time. So the more you have, the better it is. Are they going to get their first kill? Crew just went down. Scarf went down. So Finn is the only one that's left. And Finn is dead. The KD is 0 to 18. This will be a hard game for O. I'm just gonna call them O because I cannot pronounce their team name. I have no idea what language is that. And I can't pronounce it, so I'm gonna call them O. Currently, Team B has both of the minion mine, meaning that their minions in the lane will be able to push for turrets. Don't go there, don't go there, come on. You know that the rest of the team will be there. Crew is dead. Followed by... Nope, Scarf is still alive. Scarf might be able to run. Finn. They're trying to take down Finn and Finn is dead. Scarf is the only one that is left right now. Team B should be able to go for the next turret.
Will Scarf be able to?
Nope, Scarf did not survive, but Crew managed to respawn, but not in time because there is an ace.
I haven't finished my sentence though. Crew.
Yep, Crew just went down.
So is Adam?
Yep.
Both? Turret went down at the same time. Mm-hmm. And Finn is not gonna do enough damage to do anything. Yeah.
That is a good play where they speed up, where like all of the heroes are dead, so they split up and then they kill both turrets. Even in low life, yep. Glaive and Vox was able to kill everybody else. So that was cool.
Yep.
These are the items that was bought. I think Finn, mainly he didn't have time to finish his build, that's why he was a little weak. But if he managed to finish his build, he should be okay. But they won't, they didn't have time to like farm and everything. So yeah. And that's the end of this round. DEXM is the winner. So yeah, that's it for this side. You'll be able to see a recording of this game and the other game on mobcrush.com/vainglory SEAT. It will be recorded and it will be on the YouTube. Yes?
The mobcrush stream is down today, so...
Oh, okay, the mobcrush stream is down today, but you'll be able to see the recording of both games on our YouTube channel. We finally have a channel like URL name. So you can see on our banner currently, it's youtube.com/vainglory. Southeast Asia Tournament. So I'll see you there, I guess. I'll gonna stop the stream soon. Yeah, do subscribe, comment and like our videos. So yeah, we will see you tomorrow, I guess. Right? Tomorrow,
yes.
Yep, so there will be a game tomorrow.
Tomorrow's game is between Basic and Dark Saber.
Okay. Basic and Dark Saber. Interesting name.
Yeah.
So yeah, I'll see you there. I'll see you tomorrow. And then I'll see you on our YouTube channel, I guess. This is KKK MCAT. With me is KKK Fuddy. And we are signing off. Goodbye and good night.
Bye.